guys, what's up? It's Aubrey, and I'm going to be doing a morning routine. So this video was from yesterday. Bye! Okay guys, so the first thing I do when in my morning routine, I struggle to wake up. Oh, finally I did. But yeah, I wake up, I rub my eyes, I stretch. I usually don't get that much stretch in the morning, but whatever. Then I walk in my door and I literally am like, bleh. And yeah, then of course I have to brush my teeth. Oh, and I have to do my facial cleansing. Oh, okay, the toothpaste just dropped. That's great. Now I put my hair up so the toothpaste and my cleanser don't get in my face, in my hair, because I don't want to take a shower, but I'm gonna have to. Yeah, you guys can just like skip this part, but yeah. So now I'm just gonna rub the cleanser into my face, and I use this cleanser called Clear or something. Clear, I think. I don't know. I can't. I really don't even look at the product names I use. Whatever. But yeah, I don't like to just wash my face with the water. I like to use a towel because if it gets in your eyes, it really hurts, and I don't like it when it hurts. But yeah. So, dry my face off. Yeah. Now it's time to brush my teeth. Guys, I literally filmed the whole thing of brushing my teeth. God, Aubrey. So guys, you can skip this part like I'm going to. So, if I watch my video, I'm going to literally skip this whole part because it takes me about, for a long. Now, I hate this part. I have to brush my hair and it always hurts really bad. So, get ready for that. But I use this thing called Fairy Tales Tangle. It gets out tangles and static-free detangling spray. Okay, brush my hair. Okay. Now I'm gonna do my hair and oh my brother's vlogging. Oh, look at that great transition. Oh wow. Nope, Aubrey, that was a terrible transition. Oh my god, my clothes, I have to change. Yay, I love my outfit. This is one of my favorite shirts.
I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. I will see you guys tomorrow.